Well, I think that when we first sat down to discuss it, Danny and Mike both asked me where my head was at in terms of the direction that we wanted to go with and where I wanted to go with things lyrically. And you know, I said to them, you know, considering how tumultuous the past few years have been, you know, just throw at me the darkest, heaviest, nastiest stuff you can. And I think they were only too eager to comply.
Yeah, I think just we were all on the same page right at the start, wanting to get a little darker, a little heavier, a little bit more attitude, and give him the music that was going to allow him to pull that out of him.